Yes, bad things happen in Philadelphia as the bats invade us. Stay tuned for part 2 of Bad Things Happen in Philadelphia.